Hi, I'm Chris Oliver. I'm the Executive Director of the North Pacific Fishery Management Council. We're just wrapping up a long week of meetings here in Anchorage. We did make progress this week at our council meeting on a couple of significant issues. For many years, we've been working on an allocation plan, catch share plan between the halibut charter fishery and the commercial fisheries off Alaska. And I'm happy to say, I think that we finally reached a little bit of closure on this issue after over 15 years of working on it. The council took final action on a catch share plan that basically establishes a firm allocation between the two sectors. The basic allocation, it changes at different levels of abundance, but essentially it's about 18% of the combined commercial charter catch limit goes to the charter sector in Southeast Alaska. And in the Gulf of Alaska Area 3A, South Central Alaska, it's closer to 19%. And that allocation changes a little bit at different levels of abundance, but that's the essence of it. We will still have this issue on council agendas every year because part of the plan that was adopted by the council requires us to consider measures each year with the idea of staying within, keeping the charter boat sector within their allocation. And it's not an exact process. There's going to be some variance depending on catch levels from year to year. But what we'll do each year is essentially look at the catch that occurred in the previous year, and the council will then develop management measures, which are actually recommendations that are implemented through the International Pacific Halibut Commission. Things like number of fish, size limits of fish, so those could still vary from year to year in an effort to keep us within those respective allocations.